What's up, everybody? I'm Matt Small here, owner of Tye-Dyed Iguana, and I want to talk about how long your UVB bulb will last on average. Now, this is a tricky topic because most UVB bulbs come in a fluorescent form, such as a linear fluorescent or a compact fluorescent. And so the reason this is tricky is because the bulb will continue to illuminate while it doesn't necessarily output UVB. So your general rule of thumb for a fluorescent bulb, whether it be a compact fluorescent or a linear fluorescent, is 6 to 12 months. Now, ZoomEd is really cool in that they give us a little spot on the bulb where we can write the date. And I always recommend you do this on the bulb, is write the date. Right here, first use date, replace yearly. If that spot doesn't exist on your bulb, I always recommend you write the date on the bulb so that you remember when you first turned it on. So your fluorescence generally 6 months to a year. Now, you're probably asking, well, how do you know when the bulb is actually bad? The only way you're going to know if the UVB output is bad or expired is to test it with a radiometer. Now, we have a radiometer here and we do those tests for free. So personally, if you're using a fluorescent bulb, I would recommend that you bring in your bulb every 6 months to let us test. Now, on the note of linear fluorescence or compact fluorescence, you often can get a little bit more life out of the bulb with two different variables. The first variable is how close your bulb is to the animal. The distance between the bulb and the animal will differentiate the strength. So let's just say that my bulb is 3 feet away from the animal. Well, UVB dissipates as it travels further away from the bulb. So a bulb that's 3 feet away might only be good for a month, whereas, and I'm being facetious here, but let's say the bulb is 3 inches from the animal. It's gonna last a lot longer because it's very close. So as these bulbs wear out or deplete, that penetration gets less and less and less. But if the bulb is closer, you get a little more life out of it. Now, obviously there's different strength bulbs that give you different penetration, and we're not gonna get into that in this video. We just wanna know how we know when it's expired. So figure with your fluorescence, 6 months to 12 months is a safe zone. At 12 months, they're pretty well shot, but bring it in and let us test it for sure. Now, with your linear fluorescent, ZoomEd has this really awesome hood right here. It's very highly reflective. This reflector tends to give you a little bit more time on your bulb because it reflects the UVB back onto itself, and it basically gives you a very deep penetration. So if I was running a fluorescent bulb with no reflector, it's not gonna last quite as long as with a reflector. And what's actually happening there, it's not that the bulb is lasting longer, it's that the fixture is more efficient at projecting that UVB, therefore giving you what would appear to be a longer lifetime. So fixtures do matter. It's not just some expensive piece of equipment. So that's fluorescent UVB. Now, mercury vapor UVB. We have the Power Sun and the Solar Glow by Exoterra. These are easily gonna give you a year before the UVB expires. Typically, they're good for 3 feet of UVB penetration. So if you're using it on like a bearded dragon at an 18-inch depth, you're gonna get a solid year to a year and a half. What we do with our mercury vapors is we start testing them at 6 months. I usually tell people that you're good for a solid year before you need to bring it in for a test. So fluorescents bring in at 6 months to let us test. These bring in at 1 year to let us test. Make sure when you bring it in for us to test that you let us know how far away it is from the animal, because that does matter. And then lastly, let's put that up there. We have our LED UVBs, which we are out of stock on at the moment. But your LED UVBs will typically last about 3 years before the UVB expires. So the Reptisun LED UVB, it is a $150 bulb, but you're gonna get 3 years out of it versus this $90 bulb that might only give you a year to a year and a half. So you can do the math there, higher upfront cost, but it's gonna last a lot longer. Whereas this, you'll potentially go through, you know, $200 to $300 in light bulbs in the same period of time. So now that you are armed with that information, just know that your UVB bulb, although it illuminates, does not necessarily mean that the UVB output is good. So fluorescence, bring them in at 6 months to get tested. Mercury vapors, bring in at a year. LEDs, I would start testing at a year just to be safe.